EOSIO launches iOS and Google Chrome authentication apps. The presentation of EOSIO Labs took place last month. In its message, the EOSIO team says, blockchain authenticators as key managers serve for users as the gateway to interacting with blockchain-based applications. They are a critical component of the user's security and overall experience, and, for that reason, are critical to the mass adoption of blockchain technology. Today, there are several excellent authenticators in the EOSIO ecosystem. The community is innovating at an incredibly swift pace, and blockchain-enabled experiences are becoming more and more accessible because of it. Nonetheless, more work is needed if we are to continue fueling widespread adoption and use of this technology. The EOSIO Reference iOS Authenticator app is an implementation on iOS that allows users to sign in and approve transactions from 1. Web applications running in mobile Safari and 2. Other native iOS apps on the same device. Key management and signing take place in Apple's secure Enclave and/or Keychain and are protected with the device's biometric authentication. The EOSIO Reference Chrome Extension Authenticator is an implementation that allows users to sign in and approve transactions from web applications running in Google Chrome on desktop. Key management and signing take place in the Chrome extension secured by a passphrase. More information in the blog EOSIO. The news release partner stex.com.